To continue list numbering from a previous section, right-click on the text you wish to continue and select Continue Numbering. The text now is tied to the previous section. If additional rows are added to the previous section, the numbering updates for the entire list.